Hello, everybody. Welcome to part 5 of Let's Play Dead Island Definitive Edition. Alright. My friend just dropped, right? Better not drop. Alright. Last time we helped everyone in town do a lot of tasks. We made it to the sewers. And we have to unlock the main room gate for now. Just checking is all. Don't need to stop. Just move. And we also ran into floaters. Truth is, you can't burn the floaters because they're immune to fire and poison. The only way to kill them is by hitting their backs. Alright. We'll get back to it for now. Okay. I'm gonna go to the other way and check. Look in there. Oh Lord, have mercy with the thug. Black headshot. There's steam. And I didn't take steam damage. Booyah. Let's see if there's anywhere else to go. Oh, there's a dead end. Where did this lead to? This is where we fight against annoying floaters. Yeah, if you get close to him, he's gonna puke on you. Ain't gonna be pretty. Leave me alone! Alright, just deal with these stupid walkers. I ain't gonna get clawed. Whoa. I didn't get hit. See. Rage. Watch out for that file. God, he's like one of the vomiters from Left 4 Dead. And why in the world would they throw up? Let's look in there. Whoa! Now this reminds me of Vampire, where Jonathan was in the sewers. That door's locked from the other side. The door can't be opened yet. Sons of guns. I hate the floaters. They're of a high threat. Alright, buddy. You're finished. Don't smack me in the face. Why are you shooting bile at me? You're puking a lot of bile. Alright. knock this punk out. Yeah, pin him to the wall. Stomp on his head. These guys are sometimes hard to kill. Hey, what does this lead to? We can't go there yet. Probably get some energy drinks. Climb up there. What's over there? Is that something orangey? It's a purple skull. Yep. Booyah. Yeah, I can hear my dad sneezing. Do stay away from poisonous gas. Oh my god, let me go. These invisible walls are a pain in the butt. But who in the world cares? Another one? My god, I just consumed all of my... I consumed all my med packs. Very simple. And I'm stuck to the pipes. Let's see what we got. Alcohol. Shovel. And I only got 3 bars of health left. Stupid zombie. Get some cash. Let's go up there. Yeah, that'll show him who's boss. I don't need the brass knuckles. Let's go over there. Wow, is his shirtless infected?
Dead and done.
Oh my god, I'm gonna be done like dinner. Right? But I digress. Another shirtless zombie? Gotta use the flashlight. Oh, suicider! What the heck are they doing here? Oh no. That didn't even do much damage. They're supposed to have died in one hit. What the heck? Is that because of a weak weapon that I got? Seriously, is it? That's an invisible wall. Darn it. Man, this sewer is like an underground maze. Oops. I'm gonna die. Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
Time to die.
No, oh, we're gonna die. Good riddance. Let's look in the duffel bag. $70 taken. Booyah. Take that, and this, and that. Do you remember that Ed and Eddy episode where the Eds did a scam against the neighbors? They went into the sewers thinking that it's a safari. Because it is not. But I digress. What's in there? A walker. What else do we have here? Fruit. More fruit. Money. Okay, I'm gonna keep looking, guys. Money. Now then, let's focus on the main mission. Dead end, full of sand. That's a dead end, too. Friggin' invisible walls. Dead end. Why exactly did I spend so much time killing annoying zombies and floaters? Honestly, you can't even kill floaters with fire. The only way to hit him is by electrocuting him. So that's exactly what I'm talking about. Another walk. Full. Booha. Booyah. No friggin' dead end. Again, you're going the wrong way, buddy. Ah, going the right way. What's looking there? Been there before. We're going back. Going down. Now that we got the orange skull. No, the purple skull. Where could the altar be? That same area where we saved the survivor last time. The female one I was talking about where we killed all these annoying infected. Take that, you slime ball. Let's go. Oh my God. You infected slime ball? Get out of my way.
Now they're really dead.
Meat. Ugh, that was a walker. Tending to play dead. Right. Four walkers. A revolver. Booyah. A lot stronger than a pistol. Yep. Kind of reminds me of Resident Evil when you use the Magnum. Magnum bullets are very powerful and strong. Shotgun. And what else? So the best way to kill one of these hunters in Resident Evil is by using shotgun. Right. Watch out for the suicider! I didn't get too close! Booyah!
Can't hurt to look.
Shoddy crowbar? What does that term shoddy means? Alright. Now then, let's go and... Let's see. We got $10,000, so that we can use developer's number 3 craft. Our military knife. Booyah. Any fire mod? You need a wire. Hey! This is gonna be really cool. Where'd the bleeding baseball bat go? I check my inventory. Bleeding baseball bat. Let's replace the Molotov with that. Let's see here. Evil revolver. Actually, no. Leander. That big algae leaf. Oh! Don't you see him in the middle of drinking that energy drink? Stupid zombies! Come on. Oh, look. Now there's a possum playing free. Come on. Gotta go after him before he gets up. Smash his head! Yes! Oh my god. Why are so many walkers getting up, trying to play possum with me?
That was it.
Let's test this bad boy out. Let me go! A counter. They start growing up. Oh, cool. Yay. So that was the one where I quit last time because I was tired. But now we're still catching on. Sure, those zombies. Oh no! Well, this weapon can break really easily. You are about to hit me, punk. Ow! Me alone! Now you're starting to irritate me, buddy. That blue bar is their stamina. The enemy's stamina. When the enemy's blue stamina goes down to zero, they fall. It's like when you're lowering your defenses. Let's see here. Let's see if I can upgrade this one, shall we? Let's see here. Rifle, homing machete, dope. Blade. Where's that knife? those plague-bearing military knife. This costs like a $1,275, which is why I don't have enough. I might want to save that plague-bearing military knife for right now. Right? Oh no, suiciders! Oh my god. All I gotta do is time my kick right. Use that flashlight. Energy drink. Best idea ever. Damn. Die. Personal ID found.
Let's open this up.
ID card. Number 48. Die, punk. Come on, fatty. Haha. Anything here? Nope. Probably not. Kill him. Splat headshot. Gotta use a blunt weapon to hit your enemy's head, especially zombies or thugs. And stomp on their heads. Okay, we gotta kill that suicider over there by throwing the blade at him. That took damage. Okay. Kill him.
Dead and done.
Uh-huh. Another card. Still not enough. The meat bait blueprint. I want to test this out. That's fine. Let's do it. Let's get out of here. That thing uses the zombies as bait. So then, kill him first. Energy drink. Booyah. Oh no, not that guy again. Never go near suiciders, people. That's dangerous. But let's look over here. A dead end. Why is someone's flip-flop over here? Okay, open the door. It's a lot of pipes. Come on, toss some planes, scum. Suicider! Really? Why did it have to be suiciders? dead. Crouch. Just broke the bottle. Cool. Okay, let's test out this the throwable object that I crafted. Meat bait. Yes, there's a steam over there. Let's test him out. Haha! He fell for it. Oh my god, a lousy infected coming by to irritate the crap out of me. It's a dead end. What is a hand bow? Frightening hand bow? Let's turn off that steam. Can you turn it off? No! No, of course not! Let's try this bad boy out.
Dead for good.
Yep. Oh, there's a thug over here. Let's ambush this. No. He's burned. Yoink. Let's check in there. Ah, there's nothing. Nothing but sand here. Okay, when you're entering this area, infected are gonna chase you. Just jump to the water. So there's not another one coming to attack me. Better make that two this time. All right, buddy, you're next. What are you doing? Energy drink. Gonna make it, folks. We're gonna make it. Invitation only. Chapter 7. We're gonna travel to City Hall. We're in City Hall right now. There's a policeman! Yeah, this gets expensive if my repair cost is lower. At this rate, we're gonna
maybe there's something in here.
Okay.
Hey, it's good to see some new faces. If you made it, maybe there's more survivors out there, eh?
Everything all right? You look like you've been through the bloody ringer.
I'm all right, sir.
You came through the sewers? Well, that means those things can get through that way as well.
Roy Ward. And a survivor.
I hope that the barricades hold.
I know.
Where's your pass?
You need a pass.
Blowing the bridges was the only thing to do.
Alright, let's check over here. Look at these other survivors. At least they're safe for now. Pistol. I'm probably gonna use. I don't need that one right now, so that's weak. Probably use that one.
Damn. That's all our food. What am I supposed to tell these
people? A lot of oranges.
What else can we do? We have to
hold on and trust the man. Okay, we gotta go. We gotta focus, guys.
I'm sure the man knows what he's doing. I'm sure there's an emergency plan in place. He's not a stupid man.
Let's look over there.
The entire place is shaking.
More police officers and more survivors.
Goddamn bandits.
Everything's cured. In.
Do you hear him out there?
Well,
if they get in here, it's over.
Yeah, it's over. Go up there. Get some more items.
We can't sit in here forever. Everything's going to hell.
Well, that's Josh.
Let's open this up.
So what's the plan? Somebody must have a goddamn plan.
I do have a plan, man.
What?
Talk to your mayor.
Hell?
Mayor Tanis.
Who in God's name are you, and how the hell did you get inside here? You're here to find food and medicine. Well, I'm sorry, but that's impossible. Our supplies are limited, and we need everything we have. That's all I have to say to you for now. People are waiting on me, and I have things to do.
Skip that. Head against the wall. It's been done.
Only a matter of time before the pool riot and break down the gates.
Yeah. True. They're gonna break down the gates. I'm gonna head upstairs and talk to Josh.
I heard you talking to the mayor. I know where you can find what you need. Not far from here is a market. The problem is it was overrun by one of the rascal gangs. They'll kill you as quick as look at you.
He reminds me of Indiana Jones.
It's not an easy trek, but you don't look the type that's easily discouraged. Interested?
Supermarket journey. Gather supplies from the supermarket. This is hard.
Okay.
All the entrances to the market are barricaded, except for the one that very few know about. Head downstairs and talk to the guard at the door. That old drunk will let anyone through if you offer him a little favor. It's the only way.
Yes, sir. We gotta find the guard watching the entrance to the sewers first. Okay, guys. Go down the stairs. And talk to the policeman.
I'm not supposed to let anybody by, but
grab the guard to get into the sewers.
If you could do something for me.
Like what? Guard on duty. Find and bring alcohol for the guard.
I'll try.
I'm stuck here for the time being, guarding this goddamn gate. I can't even leave to have a bloody piss. So if you could go upstairs to the mayor's office and look for a bottle of booze, I'd appreciate it. Anything will do. If I'm gonna bloody sit here waiting for doomsday, the least that pompous jerk can do is make sure I'm properly lubricated. You wanna do it? Got anything for me?
Alright, we're gonna bring alcohol to the guard.
Thanks. That should wet my whistle for a bit. On your way, then.
That was pretty funny, what he said. Quest completed. Guard on duty. Okay, guys. We're gonna head to the market. To the supermarket. We're gonna head to the sewers. Another way to go to the sewers. Invitation only. is the name of the seventh chapter of this game. Okay, guys. So this is where we're gonna go to the supermarket. There's that possum playing Walker. Uh-oh. Got... I'm not going to this toxic water. Why is a fridge left behind? Make sure he falls. Come on, stay out of my way. You know what? Probably gonna use something like the bleeding baseball bat. Get behind him. Leave me alone. Oh yeah? I don't think so, buddy. Ouch. There we go. I'll show him, boss. That will show him. Hey, look, let's look up there and see. There's a walker. Another ID card. Cool. What's in this? What's inside? An altar. Yep, that's definitely an altar. The energy drink so that you can restore health and throw that weapon at that suicide so that he dies. Alright. The floater meat. Because you don't have to get the energy drink when your health's full. Come on! Why is that door in my way? And the suicider? Oh my god, no! Yeah, don't get close to him. Very close to him and he's gonna go... explode! Yeah, you don't get XP when you get too close to him. You have to kill him far away. Because if you get too close to him, it's instant death for you. Dead end. Health. Let's go in there. Okay, crouch. Kill that annoying infected punk. He's stuck in the fight. There's another one?
Now you're dead.
Go, get out of my way. You can walk through the pipes? More of them. Okay, now you're irritating me, man. Yeah, infected are annoying. One of the awesomest enemies in just normal walkers. As long as they don't have any weapons. I actually like the floaters, to be honest with you. But they're slow, but strong. Alright.
What do we have here?
So this is where we're gonna have to do. Get out of the cellars. So that's the supermarket. Hear that steam valve? Got two zombies over there. Let's throw a propane at him, at them. Blast them into oblivion. Crazy infected. And we have another one over here. That floater. I was talking about the floater, guys. What? Oh my god. I haven't seen that coming. That didn't affect that guy? But not enough to take him now. Well, that'll show him. There's an there's a walker! And and there's a blueprint. Barbwire mod. Rah! Health's full. Turn off that annoying sound. Nails. Let's see here. There we go. Alright. Dun dun dun. An infected can jump whatever they want. What are you doing? Where did you come from? Haha. Take that. You infected freaks. Take her down. Now let's search. Oh, got the duct tape. Magnet. Go under. An orange skull that's in the shopping cart. Okay. Now let's deal with him. Booyah. Why do these guys have helmets on their heads? Got enemies. That door is locked from the other side. Get through the main hall. Let's check in there.
Let's open this up.
That music. Got some annoying enemies counterattacking. Oh my god. I'm starting to think these guys are dead. Alcohol. Leech. Yeah, not the anime leech. Move the painting so that it reveals a safe. Alright. Enough already, okay? Let's see here. Now we took care of that zombie. You can't remove that blockade. It's permanent. So I'm gonna get some more items. Okay? Open the door.
Who the fuck let you in?
Punks. Oh great, not the punks again. Why did it have to be annoying punks in there? Anyway, let's ambush these guys. I did. What'd you say? Alright. He's hiding somewhere. Yeah, that's a lot of groceries.
Over there!
Seriously? Why is he over there? Do I hear?
Long beak.
Oh my god, what are you doing? Okay, you leave me no choice but to use the Molotov cocktail of doom, bros. At this rate, we're gonna have to kill those lousy dudes. Stop that! Leave me alone! Guys, better give up. Where are you? Ambush him. Shoot to the heads.
Dead forever.
Yeah, that's right. Dead forever.
Kill them.
You kill them. You deserve it, man. Punks are not wearing shirts either? Some of them don't wear shirts. Why is his head blown up? Nope, of course not. So let's focus, here we go. Lousy jerks. Where do they come from? And what in the world do they want from me? I got a phone to pick with you, pal. I'm about to go down. Yeah. The best way to kill those punks is aim for their heads. That way it would help. I had a hot rod.
Bastard!
What did you call me? Was that bro? Call me a... I'll use this thing. Show you his boss.
Yes!
You can have blood. Now he's poisoned. Use it on punks too. Nice. All right. Roll them. Oh my god. I just died. I really shouldn't do that. Don't mean to rush, guys. You know what? You're a menace.
Die!
You die! Filthy scumbags. You're so annoying. Leave me alone. Isn't this still reminding me of? I don't know. Doesn't matter. More ammo. Booyah. He's dead. Now let's reload.
Close the door!
The punks just closed the door on us. How could he possibly do that? We have to find a way out. Got a walker. And another Benoit Herald expert. Oh, nice. Very noble. Hold on. Okay. Oh, God. Okay. I think it's my dad. He told me to keep my noise down. Gotcha, punk. Steel rod. Let's open the door.
Hey, don't shoot!
Killers are in here. Rascals. Thugs.
Rascals? Glad you're one of the survivors. There. We gotta bust open that door. Lousy. Irritating punks over there. Kill the gang members in the supermarket. Why in the world would there be gang members in there? Haha. Now I've got a phone to pick with you, man. Don't even think about it, loser. Got him. Who in the world are those thugs working for, exactly? Alright then, that's it. You're going down, buddy. Stop calling me that. Alright, I'll have to blast your head so off.
Okay.
Level up. Booyah. Let's spin our skills. Ding ding ding. Poison duration 30%.
Let's use that. Die.
Go. Time to die, loser. Stacks. He's over there. Come on, you idiot. The Zipper. One of the punks. Oh my god. Lousy punk got what he deserved. The leader is Zipper. We still gotta kill more gang members for now. I know their screams are starting to make me laugh. Firepower. Alright then. Stop that! Stop shooting me!
Time to die!
Alright. That's it, buddy. That's it. I'm getting really furious right now.
Yes!
I'm about to die. Okay. Gotta get the energy drink. Just please don't consume any more bullets. Just leave me alone. You creepy, getting on my nerves. Where'd you come from? Oh, son of a gun. Got shot. Really shot to death. Oh, great. Now they start me back here. Darn it. Run! Just ignore that guy.
More of them.
I'm back, guys, and I'm mad as heck. You have no choice but to use my bullets. Shouldn't rush, honestly. Okay, crouch. You better yet.
Who else?
Who else but me? You calling dogs? We're humans, not dogs. Guys are sadistic, evil punks.
Kill those fuckers!
Potty mouth. Striker gun mod. What is that for? Wolf. Alright, I'm gonna craft something. Here, striker gun mod. Recalls 99mm. They turn into flamethrowers. Glue, gas provider. Alright, I'll try Molotov.
Come on out,
I'm gonna
bitch!
Kill the second in command of the punks. That! That's it. I'm about to die. Wow. You survived, then you got caught in the flame again. Now it's time to prepare the supplies for the transport. Wait, look, what's this? Oh, it's a shotgun. A rifle. Oh, nice. See if I can drop this tiring stick out. Got the rifle! Booyah! Let's see here. reload. That rifle really will do a number on those punks. But before we go in there, we gotta find the altar for the Green Skull. I know the punk screams, the male survivor screams, makes me laugh.
Kill you.
Take that. Let's see here. Nope. Come on. Come on. It's over there. But let's just turn off that sound effect. Oops. Stop that. No, come on. That didn't work. Let's confirm. Booyah. That way I won't have to hear that music. Where is that radio coming from anyway? Come on, find that altar. Right there. Hold it. What did they give you? A developer's number two craft. All right then. Let's get out of here for now. But before I go on, I'm gonna put the sound effect back on, if it's okay. Let's see here, game. That radio's a bit annoying. There we go.
Maybe there's something useful.
Yeah.
You're still alive.
Yep, I am still alive. And I'm glad that I got rid of these lousy gang members for taking over the supermarket. But for now, we're taking this thing in. Alright, that's done, folks. Totally done. Obtain a universal key from the mayor. Big Daddy, where are you? Yeah, not the Big Daddy from Bioshock. Better return. Get back to the city hall. Uh-oh, infected. Cool. Very good. Cool beans. Reload. Oh. Annoying suicider standing in the way. Oh my god. I was infected. There he is. That'll teach him how to mess with me. I mean, not to mess with you. He's poisoned. Relax, spider. Climb back up. Once I have the orange skull, I'm gonna climb back up and head into the area so that we can place this orange skull in on top of the skull. And what we got? Developers number one, craft. Very special, you ask me. Okay, ignore these punk zombies. Close the door.
Dead for good.
Kill them again. By the way, I'm gonna save my ammo. Traveling back to City Hall. Find a way to exit the city hall. Oh my god, city hall is infected. What in the world? Those survivors are dead.
Dead forever.
Dead forever. But for right now, let's go look. I wanna check the blueprints. Number one, you need 5 diamonds. It's the electro body for endless crunch. You need 5 diamonds. Number 3, plague bearer. Alrighty then, let's get out of here now. That's a fire extinguisher. Who's roaring? Freaking infected are starting to irritate me. And here we have a ram. By the way, how did a ram get into the city hall? Seems we have to kill all those zombies. Bust open that door. Oh my god. That's another infected 2 of them? Where did you come from? Alright, got some meat. Double meat. With him. Ah, no. That's just a dead end. Let's open that door. There's a suicider! Whoa! For a moment there, I thought I was gonna get killed by that lousy suicider. But I dodged it anyway. Snap. There's zombies out there. They never shut up. Boom. They ambush them. They're gonna have to shut their mouth. Infected coming from this from outside. Chasing. That's two. If they're gonna get me. Why won't they stop screaming already? This is starting to get annoying. Oh my god, Todd has been infected. That's one of the thugs. Oh darn. Got a magic wand, Ma. Stop wasting bullets. And focus. Now we took out the infected Todd. Infected are over there and they never shut their mouths. Shut up. Shut up. There's another thug. Out this homemade machete. That would be awesome. Mm-hmm. Really awesome, folks. Let's see here. Striker gun. Alright. Now let's check out our bad boy. Let's see here. Scorching homemade machete. Striker pistol. I can use this plague bearer knife. I can stop staying out of my way. But right now, I gotta switch my weapons. See here. The plague bearing military knife. I'm gonna use it for this one. Next. Come on! Burn them alive. Haha. Goodbye. We need more money. Darn. Let's see here. Nope. Let's use the Molotov. Why not? Alright, guys. Right. Find a way to the slums. Seriously? Cannot use that plague on that suicider. Nothing will help. okay. Fire doesn't do any good. At least I got the Scorching Gloom at night. I like that one. God. Be careful. Got the algae. These bloaters do live in swamps. They're water type. It's a water type poison zombie. Oh my god! He got hit! Oh no, I'm about to die! How can you survive in this floor? Alright. No. I don't think there are any health packs and drinks and food. All I gotta do is kill him. Advise you not to get close to that guy. Yay, that's the energy drink. Fuel barrel. Whew, right. Throw your weapon at that suicider. Hit them. Stop on his head. No. That's right. Him. Suicider. Double kill. We're getting out of here. And ignore that. A suicider? Really? Wait till this. Oh my god, I must have infected. Oh no! What do you like that, zombie freak? Alright, let's ignore those guys for now. Water slows me down. No, water literally slows me down, so that's why I have to hop. Better hop like a rabbit.
I bury you.
I bury you. the suicider. Did I hear the sounds of bouncing heads? Come on. Die. Is that killing me? Splat, headshot. Come on, duck. Sprint. Explosion might help, would it? Where is this meathead? He just died like a rag doll. Chopped off his arms. Nice. We're getting out of the sewers. Look. Leave me alone. Whoa. That hurt. Open up the gates. You're dead now. Blasted floater? Come on, you floater punk. Hey, I'm about to die. Spitting bile at me. That's bad enough. Go down already. Good riddance, fatty. All right. We're traveling to the church. Now that we got the purple skull. Mm-hmm. Yeah. We're not gonna do... Let's check Tavern right now. What does Tavern give you if you do this? Where is he now? Check my map, okay guys? I think he's not there. So there's no point right now. Gotta get back to Bitter Return. More money. Booyah! Rodriguez, diabolical military knife. Man, this is expensive. I could probably sell something. Double blade. I don't need that. Good to know. Drink. Come on, jump. No good deed. Chapter 8. Fruit. bitter return has been completed. Now we're going to talk to Helen again.
Many do not share our faith. A few of these sinners have taken possession of the police station. The girl, Jin, went to share food with them. Joseph went with her, and I fear for both of them. Can you bring them back?
Lady in trouble. Find Jin in the car.
All right.
Lord, watch over them. Joseph is a good man. You must look for them. Please, hurry.
Okay. We gotta go to the police station to save Jin and Joseph. And a bunch of punks have taken over the police station. Who exactly would take over the police station? That's illegal. By the way, before we go, I'm gonna go into the arena lobby right now, aren't I? Actually, let's not go to the arena lobby. Let's check our map. The abandoned house. Is this the area where we saved the girl last time?
Don't come any closer. One of them abominations bit me.
Joseph got bitten by one of the zombies.
She got it in her head to go to the police station to give them supplies to. They were drunk, laughing. I begged them to let her go, and they beat me until I blacked out. When I came to, I was on the other side of the wall. But she's probably still alive. They wanted to keep her. Use her. You'll get her back, right? You can get in there through the sewers. The building's locked off, but I'll give you the key. They didn't take it off me. I'll make them pay for what they did to her. All she wanted was to help. And they... Oh, they...
They what?
Now go get her out of there.
Poor guy. Find your way to the sewers to the police station. Alright. We're gonna place that purple skull where the purple flame of the oven was. Alright, hurry it up. I'm gonna be quiet right now.
Surrender!
Lousy suiciders. Alrighty, folks. We're heading back in. No good deed. Melee weapons lose a fraction of their durability with each hit. A severely damaged weapon suffers a penalty to all base attributes. Right. I better save my weapon durability. Alright, I'm gonna check around. Saved Alicia Jacobs last time, that's for sure. Come on, what's the deal? Where's the altar? Could the altar be?
Can't hurt to look.
Probably upstairs. Nope. There it is. Hold the X button. Place that skull on the purple flame so that the teddy bear appears. Okay. Developers number 4 craft. There we go. Now then, let's get out of here. Out of my face. Did you see I'm in a hurry? Stop chasing me. Stop chasing me, punks. Come on. Get back to the sewers. That lousy infected. Pow. Ow. I should be saving my ammo. I'm gonna talk to Eric. See something orange? That's highly expensive. Stingray tail. Gotta get some more of these. Get some more med packs. Nice. Come on, jump up there. Some more money. Another ID card. There you are. Alright. So Jin has been feeding everybody in the police station food. But another thing. A punk came by and took over the police station. He took Jin hostage. Gotta save her life, right guys? Alrighty then. Now we're in the sewers. Watch out for the suicider! Get out of my way, will you? Who are you? Haha, skill. Look at him. Dancing. His face. Infected punk. Bugger off, punk. Now move. down. And floater. Floater. Fire's now effective against the guy. Yeah, bumping him into the pipes won't help. He's gargling. Awesome. Whenever you see a zombie covered in gas, use your fire-based weapon. Traveling to the police station, folks. Locate and rescue Jin. You hear the sirens wailing. Real. We hear you.
Dead forever.
Kill those zombie walkers. There's nothing in there. Get the energy drink right now. Close that door. Get up there. That's a walker. Bust open that door. Deal with this thug. Like that guy. Burn him alive. I still have my full blue point. Oh, nice. A zombie. Get the living daylights out of me. Set 5%. Gonna need to get some more cash. Grant. So that it will be stronger for us. Oh, good gravy. Is that a suicider? Out. Can't blow himself up. Wait till the puff of blood smoke clears away. Okay, more rags. That's great. Definitely infected.
You!
Not dead yet. Lisa! Rez is in trouble. Gotta help him.
I'm a police officer. I've been locked in the cell for 2 days without food or water. Except for a few, everyone on the force was out trying to restore order. And that's when the rascals came. They wanted somewhere safe, so they took the station. Will you help me get out of here?
In prison for life. Open the cells for those in custody.
Definitely.
Thank you. Here. Take this key and put it into the control panel on the wall. Every cell door will open. From here on out, I can take care of myself.
Open the cells to free Reza. What kind of name is that? Alright. It's over there. Did you drink? Booyah. No focus this time. I just gotta open this cell. Now it's time to talk to Reza again. Here you are, buddy.
Good on you. Yeah. I can take it from here.
Level up. Imprisoned for life is done. All right. Now it's time to spend our skills. Let's see here. Which required minus 5%. Volatile. Alright, folks. We're good. Call him. Damn. Another walker. Break. Break. Bad boys who's boss. A punk? Gotta eliminate all those punks, folks. Like last time. They're gonna ambush me. Where are these lousy punks coming from? Stick your head out so I can finish you off once and for all. Come on!
Now you die!
Haha, got ya. Snack. Defective shotgun. Shotgun. Scrap. Yuri. Okay, I should probably gotta reload. Why are these punks so mean? They are starting to get on my nerves here. Beat those guys with a passion. You can catch on fire. To die. Lucky for me, I got the med pack. Come on, bro. It's more like an apocalypse. I'm not screaming. Now you're furious. It's out of bullets. Alright, let's see if we can use. Probably use Molotovs. We should use that. Watch your mouth, man. Come on. I'm going. Not going down without a fight, bro.
I did some damage.
That instantly killed him. Alright. I should probably reload. At any rate, let's get some drinks. Much better. Money. Okay, get up there. More punks coming far away. If I can take these losers out. Hide. Hey, where'd you come from? Uh-oh. Didn't see that coming. Hey, stop that. Idiot. Alright, that's enough. It's gonna be the last straw.
This one is down!
Just screaming in unbearable pain. No. Don't you dare. Do not do that to me. Alright. Done. My med box. What are you doing? Zed, what are you doing? Why are you doing that? Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna ambush him. Headshot. Why is he wearing a helmet without a shirt on? Ammo. Got it. Mm-hmm. Alcohol. Where'd you come from? What? No, they're not. Why would those punks say that?
Die already!
Alright then, let's keep focus, okay? Drink up. Aim for the heads. Shut up. Gotcha. There's a swarm of punks everywhere.
Stay together. I kill you faster.
What'd you say? Loser punks. This guy, he has an auto rifle. There's that leader over here. And he's trying my patience. Stop laughing. User. Come on, shoot him. There's that guy in there. And he seems to be very tough and annoying. Another card. You're gonna stop shooting me, man. Leave me alone. That's him. Gotta die. Stop that. Uh-oh. Where is he? Where the heck is he? Where's that cocky punk? Not bad. Let's just see you handle this one, man. You're going down, loser. You deserve it, man. The screams got me every time. Miner's Keeper. Losers suck. There you are, Jen. Alright, skip this. Alright, we just saved Jen. And we saved the police station from those evil thugs. Late in trouble. Time to talk to Jen.
I'll wait here for you.
Yay. Got a lot of XP. Faith will move mountains. Share some of the supplies with the people in the church. Okay. Alright guys. Got another quest. A side quest, that is. Trade with Rodrigo. For some medkit. Need you drink. Chugga. I'm gonna talk to Tim.
I need something from the police station. It's a small yellow file and you'll find it on a detective's desk. They were investigating the rape and murder of my wife and some arsehole named Esau is the prime suspect.
Esau.
But they didn't have enough evidence, so they couldn't bring him in. No one would testify against him. They were too afraid. I need to know what he looks like and where he lives, because he does not deserve to breathe the same air as decent people do. Will you help me?
Matter of justice. Bring the document file from the police station.
All right.
So you believe in justice? Good.
I believe in justice, man. I totally do. Before we talk to Mother Helen, we're gonna go and repair. Let's see here. We're gonna create some Molotovs for now. Darn, we're out of alcohol. So that's fine. Military knife. When it's 0%, when the plague bearing knife is 0%, nothing will not poison them. That's for sure. Alright, we're gonna ignore those losers. Those zombie the undead losers, that is. You know, this zombie running kind of reminding me of Left 4 Dead. Going the wrong way, Cheyenne. You're going the wrong way. Okay, we're traveling back to the police station, folks. Good thing I got this Molotov with the leaders of the punk. What the heck are you doing? Alright. You deserve it. Oh my god! Zombies carrying knives? How did a zombie get in there? Okay. We're gonna hurry in. Lock. Chug. Go up the stairs. Alright, get out of my way. Eat. What? You can't close the door. That's impossible. Oh no, infected. How can an infected carry a weapon? Still need to take that off on the wall. Search the room and find the file. Gotta find the file for Tim. In other words, we're gonna deal with that bug. Show you a thing or two, buddy boy. No. Hold the X button so that you can download the file. For the murder. He's still alive? Yes, he's dead. Oh man, that's a whole lot of undead folks. One more time. Please. All right, that's good. Still gotta search some more, okay? Stop that. Go with me. They're high-pitched screams making me laugh. Honestly, I can't stop them. Ooh, ow. Yay.
Get up, I kill you.
Alright, found Tim's file. Now we're gonna get out of here. Serves them right. Going down? Watch out. Energy drink. Good. All good. Uh-oh. Heading back to the parking lot. Shut up, sirens. The sirens can be very annoying. Not that bad. Ow! I just got hit when I was leaving. Well, I took a little bit of damage. That's not going to turn it in. Suicider. Burn him.
Weapon is breaking apart.
You're right. Oh, excuse me. Run! Run for your life! Be infected! Whoa, it's a lot of graffiti. We're heading back to the church, folks, so that we can talk to Tim and tell him the good news.
Good. Yeah. This is it. And I just need one more favor.
Okay, one more favor. What is it?
I need a gun to take from him what he took from my wife. His life. I'll give you everything I have for it. I need to make this right. Are you with me?
Judgment Day. Bring the gun from Tim's house.
Yes.
My next door neighbor had a gun, and I'm sure it's still there. I know he didn't take it because I saw his half-eaten body in the hallway. Obviously he ran out without taking it.
True, we gotta find the gun in Tim's neighborhood house. Seriously, this is located right over there. Alright. There's gotta be the gun.
What's in here?
Why is it so full of steam? There's a bug. Covered in poison. Booyah. Stay away from the fire. Why in the world is it so full of gas in there? Oh. Thanks. Gas for lighter. Turn it on. Found Tim's gun. Found champagne. Nice. Champagne for Svetlana. Now it's time to bring the gun back to Tim. Let me ask you some questions. What is your favorite weapon mod? I say I go with the Plague Bearer because it's one of the best weapons ever. Where you make victims vomit. That's starting to make me laugh so hard. It's not even fun. Nothing. Anywho, since we found a gun for Tim, we're gonna go back. We're gonna go back to church. So that we can talk to Tim and tell him the good news. Okay. Hey, Tim.
I see it. Thank you. It's Judgment Day. Time for all the sinners to pay.
Judgment Day. Reminds me of that movie. Short Circuit Mod. Booyah. Is there anything else? Let's check our map, please. Probably not. Mother, let's talk to Mother Helen for now.
You showed a lot of courage saving your friend. She carries the fire of faith, and you must protect her. We thank you for the supplies that you delivered to us. Our days are numbered on this earthly plane. But while we are here, we can still do the Lord's work.
It's never too late. Drive the armored truck with food, medicine, and weapons to the lifeguard tower.
If you really want to prove you're worthy in the eyes of the Lord, you must do his work. The cemetery is being desecrated by the abominations. We managed to bury the brave ones who gave their lives to save ours. But their peace is now being disturbed. Our Lord wants you to reclaim the consecrated ground from the devil's disciples. Will you fulfill his wish?
Bury the dead. Clear the cemetery of all the walking dead.
Yes. Make sure no foul creature taints the sanctity of this place.
I'm on it, ma'am. We're gonna kill those zombies all over the cemetery. Excuse me. Open this gate. Good. Got some poison gas. Infected. What the heck is up with these annoying infected? How do you like them apples? Ready? Roar. Dog. Bullets. That's for sure. He's got brass knuckles? What the heck does he have brass knuckles for? Seriously. Take that. And that. We've got more zombies to pick out. That's too far.
Die!
Yep. Those right. No percentage force. No effect. Okay, that's it. You asked. You like that, buddy? You like that? Huh? We're three thugs. Darn. Time to talk to Mother Helen.
Very good. You are becoming worthy in the eyes of our Lord.
Thank you so much. Gabriel Sledgehammer. That's my name. Well, technically, I have bonus. The task that you got to do. Talk to...
The smell of death!
Away.
There are so many corpses. Look at them, and they're starting to decompose. Oh, they need to be buried, but I can't bury this many bodies with me bare hands.
6 feet under. And a spade for Owain.
Sure.
Bring me a spade or a shovel, and I'll do what needs to be done.
Definitely.
They need to be in the ground.
Gotta find a spade or a shovel. Where could that shovel be? Ah, yes, I remember. It's gotta be in the beach. It's gonna be hard to find a shovel or a spade. Where could that shovel possibly be? Okay, probably need to go to the Benoit. Arena lobby. Gotta get to the lifeguard tower right now. But don't fall in high places. That's done to you. A shovel in a new one. Oh. Alright, let's see here. Lost my game. Cylinder. There we go. That spade is probably somewhere. Let's check our map, shall we? Come on, hurry up. A whole lot of just knocked me out cold. This is real cool. Four people from the fact that are chasing me right now, guys. Thought that was a zombie. Rawr. That shovel's probably in there. That's good to know. Some energy drinks. Okay, we gotta go. Okay, you're heading to that bay area. This is Odin. That's a suicider over there. What's in the bay? Exactly how I can't get on the fire. That water slows me down. That's a paddle. All the doors open. Let's check my map. Not needed until later. So then let's check our map. Get the heck out of there. No, check our map. Come on. Honestly, I need the car. Where's the spade? Frames are dropping right now. So please hurry. So that I can get some Molotovs. Okay, got in the car, so the beach.
Where the hell did I put that?
I'm gonna sell some stuff. I don't need an axe. Just a sledgehammer. That's fine. I'm out of here. Where in the world is my fake travel?
Anything will help.
Bandages. Go away, where'd you come from? He never liked it. Oh my gosh. I want you to get out of my way. Where exactly is the shovel? Seriously, where the hell is the shovel? Oh, that's a paddle. Paddle's useless. Where's zombies? Ah, there's our shovel. The rusty spade. Booyah. Gotta get to the fast shovel now. Kind of annoying if you don't have a spade. Gotta get back. Come on. Come on, hurry up. Okay, should probably repair. All I need is 11,656 money. That's right. I still do. 28,000 more.
Face him, boy.
Go get what we need, but stay safe. Don't take any.
I know, man. I know.
Stupid chances.
I'm glad I got that spade.
They need to be in the ground.
Where's the spade? This is a different spade. That's not it.
Oh, the stench is overwhelming.
It ain't it. If I hold the Y button. Okay, I'm gonna find this. Hold on, folks. in the River Village safe house and the hut. Supposed to be just a spade. You know what? I think we'll wrap this up for now. I'm tired. We'll find that spade in the next part, okay, guys? I'm getting tired and sleepy. By the way, my name's Gabriel Gaming 5000K. See you in part 6. See you then.